All right, we've made it to Williams Grove Speedway. They are having street stocks here for the first time since 2016, and this will be our first time ever racing on the track.
We're getting ready to go out for hot laps now. Then after that, we'll have 8-lap heat race and a 20-lap feature. We had a bad pill draw. We're starting 7th out of 9 cars in heat 1. Didn't look too good in hot laps, so we made some changes and about to go out now for the heat race.
Starting 7th at 19M of Bobby Weitzel. Thank you.
Okay. We went 7th to 5th in the heat race. That is going to put us in the redraw. We will draw for a top 10 spot in the future.
Green flag at the chalk line in turn number 4. We are underway. We are here.
fifth in the feature, made a first lap pass, got the fourth, and that's where we would finish. Pretty solid night to start the year, and just happy to have street stocks back at Williams Grove.